does it feel winning this award tonight?
It's great. Like, we had just met these guys when we wrote the song, maybe like a couple of months before in Marlon's bedroom. Like, it was an awesome experience, and we learned so much from it. And I don't know, look where we all are today. It's crazy, yeah.
You guys have had such a crazy year, or even 2 years. Who do you hope to collaborate with in the future?
These guys some more. We have a very long list, and we're just trying to write more songs, and hopefully the people that we work with will come.
Yeah. Will you guys collaborate again, do you reckon?
Hell yeah.
We love hanging out and writing
songs.
We love these boys, yeah.
We're holding it to you. So who gets to have the tui then?
I'll take it.
Yeah. I think you've got it.
Yeah, we need this one.
What music did you listen to when you were getting ready tonight?
Oh, Matt, what were we listening to?
So Jack Harlow and 660.
Drake's Project.
You win.
He won.
This is so much good love. I love it. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Cheers.